हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, जय हिंद, जय भारत। वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक टू योर क्लास रवि सर जी मैथ्स, द इजियर एंड नेचुरल वे टू लर्न द कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स। स्टूडेंट्स, इन अ प्रीवियस वीडियो लेक्चर ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड नाइन्थ ऑफ नंबर सिस्टम, वी हैव लर्न ऑलमोस्ट एवरी थिंग्स। ओके, इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल डू द क्विक रिविजन्स रिगार्डिंग द टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर्स, right students? Okay, starting today video lecture, if you are new to this channel, just subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon. Okay, students, first of all we will do the quick revisions about types of numbers. First, natural number. What are natural number? Students, all the positive counting numbers, right? All the positive counting numbers are known as natural number. In positive counting numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 up to dash dash dash, all these numbers are natural number. Whole number, students, whole numbers are those numbers we can count, means whole numbers means all the positive counting numbers, means all the natural number including zero. It's clear. What is whole number? All the positive counting number including zero are known as whole number. Integers, all the positive counting numbers and negative counting numbers including zero are known as integers. Rational number, the numbers which can be written in p by q form, right? The numbers which can be written in p by q form are known as rational number. Irrational number, the numbers which are not rational, it means students, the number which can't be written in p by q form are known as irrational number. And finally, real number. What are real number? Collection of rational and irrational number are known as real number. Okay students, on the basis of this concept we will practice few more question to make our concept too much clear. Okay, in very first question students, you can see that every natural number is a whole number, right? Every natural number is a whole number. It means what? All the elements of natural number is also the element of whole number. Okay, from here you can make yourself clear that all the natural number are whole number. It means students, the element of natural number is also the element of whole number. So your answer will be yes. Yes, all the natural number are whole number. All the natural number are whole number, right? Now students, in second question you can see that you will have to justify every real number is a rational number. Okay, is it possible every real number is a rational number? Okay, so you can answer this question if you knows the, if you are clear the concepts of rational number and real number. Students, real number means what? Collection of irrational and rational is known as real number. And real number means what? The number which can be written in p by q form. So students, what you have to justify? Every real number is a rational number. Is it not possible? Because real number includes rational and irrational number, right students? So every real number is a rational number. So every real number not a rational number, because rational number does not includes all the element of real number, right students? So you write over here, no, every real number can't be rational number because all the elements of real number are does not the elements of rational number. Okay, now the third question students, every whole number is a rational number. Every whole number is a rational number. Okay, every whole number is a rational number. So yes, because rational number includes all the elements of whole number. Because rational number includes all the elements of whole number. So here what you have to write over here? Yes, every whole number is rational number. Every integer is a whole number. Every integer is a whole number. We know that whole number started from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, but integers are all the positive, all the negative and 0. So every integer is a whole number. It is not possible because in integer negative numbers are included, while in whole number only positive number is included with 0. So it means what? Every integer is a whole number. We will see from here. Every integer is a whole number? No. Every integer is a whole number? No. Because elements of integer does not included by the elements of whole number. So here you can write what? No. Because every integer does not subset of whole number, right? This symbol, students, indicates that all the element of whole number is also the element of rational number. Now question number 5, students, you can see that every rational number is a natural number. Okay, is it possible every rational number is a natural number? Every rational number is a natural number? No. Because students, generally rational number can be written in P by Q form, including positive and negative integers. While in natural number, only positive integers are there. So every rational number can't be natural number. Every rational number can't be natural number. No. Because all the elements of rational number does not included by natural number. Okay, moving to the question number 6. Every real number is a integer. Every real number is an integer. Every real number is an integer. Is it possible? Every real number is a integer. Every real number is an integer. Is it possible? No, because integer does not includes all the element of real number. So here you will write no, because real number does not includes all the element of integers. Right, students? Every whole number is a integer. Every whole number is an integer. Is it possible? Every whole number is an integer. Yes. Because integer includes all the whole number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 added as. So you can say that yes, every whole number is integers. Right, students? From this multiple circle you can know about the relations between natural, whole, integer, rational and real number. Natural number included by whole number. Whole number is included by rational number. Rational number is included by real number. Okay, students, here has been the final touch of these topics. I hope you have understood this video lessons. For more video lessons of this chapter, keep watching your channel Ravi Sir G Maths. Thank you so much.